Mountain brewers are paying higher prices for a key ingredient.
They'll be willing to pay more because it's such a limited supply.
The price of hops has doubled, and much of that is blamed on the surge in craft breweries both here in the mountains and across the U.S. O.B. Hoyful Hops Farm of Arden says it can't keep up with the demand, fetching more than $25 a pound. Asheville beer makers rely on local hops for distinctive flavor, and they're often willing to pay more to get it.